Hi everyone, it's Carolina from Gotta Love Polish. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. So in today's video, I have the polishes that I've hauled for the month of March, April, and May. It is June 19th when I'm recording this video. I'm really behind on everything. Basically, from the end of May to all of May of June, I have not done any kind of video editing, hauling, sharing, hardly anything. Life. So I'm gonna share with you some polishes that were sent for me as gifts and also that I've purchased for the month of March, April, May. I'm gonna start off with some products that were sent to me as a gift. This is Lavender and Orange Deluxe Balm Stick from Unicorn Magic. I have tried their products before and I have enjoyed it, so I'm excited to try this though. We have a cuticle oil in Damn Fine Coffee, which I cannot remember what brand this is. Oh, but I love cuticle oils. Super excited to try this. A gift that I received from a friend for my birthday this month, for the month of May, sorry, I should specify, is this Loreal, and this is Because You're Worth It. I love that. This kind of color is definitely a gold that I gravitate towards. I'm sorry if you all are hearing some noises in the background. My daughter is in the nail polish room with me, and she is trying to be as quiet as she can, and this is what I got. So this is a beautiful gold. I feel like I have something very similar to it now that I'm looking at it in this light, because I haven't been in my nail polish room like almost the whole, like the rest of the month of April when I came back from vacation, and the month of June until today. Honestly, I did my nails last night and decided that I was ready to do some recording again, and this is where I'm at. This polish looks really, really pretty. I like this. I like this finish, but I do feel like I have something very similar to it. I have a topper in here from Sally Hansen Miracle Gel. This is from the Cruella movie, and this is called No to Conformity. Love the name. I love this type of glitter topper. I feel like the base is a little bit blue, so if you want to wear it with like maybe a blue polish or something where the base of the topper isn't going to discolor the base of the polish too much. Does that make sense? I feel like I'm just saying base over and over again. But this is a fun polish that I can't, or topper that I can't wait to wear. Now this polish is so interesting. This is L'Oreal in Raise the Flag. Obviously it seems to be a very patriotic color, and it has bar glitter. Y'all, you don't see my face, but for the longest time, I hated bar glitter, and now I'm starting to like bar glitter. Who am I? What? When I saw this, I was so excited. Even though I have very conflicting feelings about my patriotism at this point in time in my life with everything that's going on in the world, we're gonna skip on that, but I just wanted to bring it up in case somebody tries to throw it back to me. I still love this polish. This is an amazing polish, and it's so fun. And then we have, this is all from the same friend who sent me these polishes for my birthday, which I am so thankful for. You know who you are. This is Wildflower Lacquer 555 Easy. I wanted this polish so bad. It's a red, it's a Wildflower Lacquer, it's a red. It has this beautiful, like, almost like the glitter, like a hollow glitter in here, and then the shimmer. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited to wear this. This looks, and it's a red, so obviously it's gonna be great because I love reds. I'm excited to wear this.
Another
polish.
Friend sent me a couple of polishes. We did a swap in. This is Bluebird Lacquer in Blank Account.
This blue looks like a very frosted, not frosted like it's frosty, but like it looks like a winter polish to me, so I'm gonna keep this one for the winter. I love that it has blue and silver glitters in there. They are stuck to the bottle. I have to give it a good shake, but I'm sure that it will disperse beautifully as it usually does with Bluebird Lacquer. I've never had a problem with their flaky or their glitters when they sink down to the bottom and not being able to pick them up.
We have this Sassy Sauce polish in Metamorphosis from the August 2022 HHC month. This looks so beautiful. I
feel like I have something like this though, but it's one that I do want to try on before I decide, you know, if I should give it away or pass it along to a friend. But this one is a beautiful, beautiful polish. I have a couple of Sassy sauces that are amazing.
Next we have a I Am Custom Color, I think that's what this is called. I can't read it very well. And Cosmetics, yeah, I Am Custom Color Cosmetics, and this is called Experiment 626. It's in reference to Stitch, which I absolutely love. I think I may have one polish from this brand that I purchased in a destash. This one looks like definitely a winter kind of color for me too. This blue, it's almost like a blurple. I see some purple shimmer in here, but the base is definitely blue. And then it has those interesting bigger triangle flakes in here. Ooh, and it also has like blue flakes there too. Very interesting. And this is a Restored by Polish. I'm so excited. I'm trying not to squee and fangirl. This is a polish that will be coming out in the future, but it has not come out just yet. It is, I can't remember the name of it because I don't have the name of it, but this is a holographic emerald green base with reflective holographic glitter. You all know I'm a big fan of the reflective glitter on and off. Sometimes I love it, sometimes I don't love it, but I do love this. I love this. Like I don't know how to express how much I love this polish. It's so beautiful. Thank you so much for this gift. It's just totally made my day. I do believe that there is one more polish that I'm missing from the other friend, but this is from another friend who sent me polishes for the month of March, April, May. I can't remember when they came in. I'm so sorry. I've just been out of it when it comes to all things polishes, but this is a Stella Chroma After All This Time. I freaking love this. This color is just beautiful, and I don't know, I cannot wait to wear it. It's so pretty. I feel like it looks like a fall polish because of the flakes in here look almost like golden brown at some angles, but then they look emerald green in others and then blue in others. I don't know. Lots of stuff happening in this polish. Cannot wait to wear it. It's so pretty. And next we have Damn Nail Polish in Rosebud. This is a reference to The Sims, I'm pretty sure. This came out in the Polish Gamer box for The Sims. Oh yeah, it says it right there, duh, oh my gosh. Yeah, it says it right there. I love The Sims. I've been playing The Sims since it came out. And yeah, it's not something I do all the time anymore, obviously, but it's still something that has a very like special place in my heart. Lots of memories, friends that I've made in through the internet, through The Sims, etc., etc. So I really love this this polish. Really wanted it, and I'm so glad to have it in my collection.
Then we have a DRK Nails in My Name Is Luther. This is from the HHC, but I don't know what it's in reference to. Oh, and it is a magnetic polish, which you all know that I love. So let me see. So here we have the look of the magnetic polish. It's kind of hard to show you what it looks like. I love it. It looks really cool, but it's hard. This bottle with everything on it, I can't like show what the magnetic looks like, but still it looks really cool. So it's a magnetic. I'm sure I'm gonna love it. Oh my god, I am gonna love this. Like the green base. Yeah, I'm gonna love this. This is gonna
be fun. Then we have Essie in On the Down Low. This one is a polish. Oh, I think this is from my other friend. But anyways, this is a polish that I couldn't find in my area anywhere, and I was lucky enough to get it sent to me. I really appreciate all of my polish friends for everything that they do for me, especially when, you know, you go out of your way to do something nice for somebody. It's always really, I really appreciate it. So this is a polish that I'm definitely gonna have to wear very soon. I love these type of colors and this finish, and it looks so pretty. I hope this isn't one of those polishes that like looks pretty
on the in the bottle and then on the nail, just kind of all the shimmer goes away. I don't think it is because I have seen it worn by other people and it looks really great. So I'm hoping it looks just as great on me. This is Orly's in Oh Cabana Boy. I'm pretty sure I purchased this. This is a polish that I really could not stop staring at. I want to say it is from TJ Maxx because I can see that I still have to remove some of the sticky label off, but I bought this one. I purchased this Orly in Purple Crush because it was there and it was pretty at TJ Maxx. 99.9% sure I bought this one as well. This is Orly in Beautiful Bazaar. My husband actually purchased this one for me because I kept going back and forth on it and he was just like, oh, just get it. And so he just grabbed it. And yeah, it's one that I wanted because everybody was talking about and I don't have something quite like this color. I don't know, we'll see how I like it in person. I mean, once I actually wear it, is what I'm trying to say. From one of my friends, I did receive a couple of stamping plates, which have really fun and different images on them. Really pretty. And I got another polish that I did purchase is this one from Paradox Polish. Look how pretty. I love this label. I love this label. This is the birds and it is a magnetic polish from the Little Box of Horror for March of 2023. So I received this in April. It is a magnetic, so I'm going to show you. Oh yeah, I love it. I love it. I feel like Paradox Polish has some of the best magnetic finish that I personally own. So yeah, I knew I was gonna get this once I saw it. I was like, I'm not buying polishes this year, but I'm gonna get that. So yeah, I bought a couple of polishes, four polishes that I bought, and then everything else was gifted to me and or swapped. So thank you all so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. I hope you enjoy it. Please let me know in the comments down below if you have any of the same polishes that I do, and anything you want to comment on. I'm here for it. I read them and I will comment back. Thank you everyone for taking the time out of your day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.